So usually what happens in Vegas stays in Vegas, but I just wanted to show you this artist and this artwork. Check it out.
It'd be hard trying to get it on the plane.
You say what?